Texas woman is accused of damaging two original Andy Warhol paintings. Lindy Lou Lehman appeared before a judge in Dallas on a charge of criminal mischief. Police say she was on a first date with a prominent attorney. He says she was very drunk, so he called her an Uber. He says she got angry and refused to leave. He says she tore the paintings from the wall and poured red wine on them. The paintings are said to be worth $1 million.